I'm going to describe a city where I want to live in the future. This city is London, which is the capital city of England. I want to live there in the future because I've been there before. I went to London and Edinburgh with my family in the summer of 2017. I liked it very much. There are a lot of wonderful locations and places to visit in London. For example, the London Eye. When you ride it, you can see a beautiful scenery of London. You can see the whole city from the top. If one day you have an opportunity to visit London, you should go there first. Of course, there are other interesting places to see and visit. For example, Madame Tussauds, the most famous wax museum in the world. There are a lot of important people from science, music, cinema, sport, and politics. For example, you can see wax figures of Albert Einstein, Lady Gaga, Brad Pitt, Leonardo DiCaprio, James Cameron, Usain Bolt, Muhammad Ali, Mustafa Kemal Atatürk, and of course, British royal family. It was probably the best location I've ever been in London. One of the most beautiful places in London is British Museum. You can see a lot of historical artifacts and historical objects. There are a lot of historical objects, figures, symbols, and ancient mummies from Egypt and all over the world. When I went to London, I also really liked the Buckingham Royal Road. It's a too long road. There are a lot of plants and trees. Also, there's a big shop called Harrods Store, which is probably the most expensive store in the world. Finally, one of the reasons that I want to live in London is currency. Pound, which is higher than Euro and Turkish Lira. The economy and living standard are good in England, and there are a lot of worldwide known universities in England as well. That's why I want to live in England in the future.